And now I thought I'd share some of my favorite fall songs from you guys. And here to sing the lyrics that you guys tweeted out, please welcome tonight's musical guest, 5 Seconds of Summer, ladies and gentlemen.
Jimmy.
Hey, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it. There they are. 5 Seconds of Summer. Okay, now, guys, this is our first tweet. Is from at Taryn Pratch 19. And she says... Say it ain't so, I just saw snow. This one's from Matt Reagan 31. She says...
Oh, sorry, JC. If you're having fall problems, I'll feel bad for you, son. I got Halloween problems, but a witch ain't one. I got Halloween problems, but a witch ain't one.
There you go. I have Halloween problems, but a witch ain't one. This one's from at Jenny Marie 8819. She says,
it's getting cold in here, so put on all your clothes.
I am getting so cold, I didn't fucking latte.
Yeah, there's that one.
I need pumpkin latte.
Yeah, I need a pumpkin latte.
Yeah. Because it's cold.
That was a good move, yeah. This one's from at Matt Belpo. He says... Why is that the hardest one?
It's, we like are the worst at playing our own song. That was the hardest one.
How could that be the hardest one? You wrote that song.
It
that's your song.
It's just the words are not right.
No,
it's a different song.
That's the whole joke. Hilarious. Next tweet is from at Allison Cooper. She says...
All right, boys.
Flu!
Shots, 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 everybody!
There you go. Flu shots.
Flu shots.
Flu shots.
It's fall.
Last one. We're down to our last one here. This one is a 5 Seconds of Summer original.
Oh, in the style of System of a Down.
Yeah. System, oh, is that System of a Down? This one here? Take it away, guys.
1, 2, 3. Summer was fun, but I get near autumn's call. It's time to change our name to 5 Seconds of Fall.
There you go right there, 5 Seconds of Fall. There you have it, guys. Those are tonight's show hashtags. I appreciate it, brother. Check out more at tonightshow.com/hashtag. My thanks to 5 Seconds of Summer. Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe to our channel by clicking here. And now I'm going to hold out both of my hands. I told the graphics guy to put something cool in each of them. And whatever they do, I said, don't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses. I just hope they didn't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses on my hands. They did, didn't they?